Throughout the forensic science course, you'll need to be able to rearrange equations. Take this equation for example, V equals U plus AT. We want to get T on its own. So, the first thing we do is to eliminate any pluses or minuses. So, if we take U over to the other side, we end up with V minus U equals AT. Now, as A is times by T, we need to get T on its own. So, we take A over to the other side and it now becomes a divide. We now have T on its own.